Thanks for having me, man.
I don't even know, baby. The other way around.
Y'all give it up for the Outlaws.
All right, hit it.
Hank, let's talk about your daddy. Tell me how your mama loved that man.
Just break out a bottle, hoss. I'll tell you about the drifting cowboy thing.
Oh, yeah. We won't talk about the habits, just the music and the man. Yeah, now, Hank, you just gotta tell me, did your daddy really write all them damn good songs?
I don't feel no hands off. Let's light up and move along. He was astounding.
Do you think he wrote them about your mama? Or about the man who done her wrong?
Or about us? Yeah, back then they called him crazy. Now they call him a saint. Well, the ones that called him crazy still riding on his name. Yeah.
If he was here right now, Bo Cephas, do you think that he would think that we were right?
Well, don't you know he would shoot him? He'd be right here by side.
If we left for a show of Provo, you'd be the first one on the bus and ready to ride. That's one to go, Hoss. Wherever he is, I hope he's happy.
Right.
And I hope he's doing well.
Well, now he got one arm around my mama now. Showed he loved me, saw a great reason, hell.
Well, I won't ask you no more questions. To the stories only Hank can tell, baby.
Well, back then they called him crazy. Nowadays they call him a saint. Most folks don't know
fighting from the opera that caused his greatest pain.
I love to tell you about lovesick. How Miss Audrey loved that man.
Oh, you know I've always loved to listen to their stories about that drifting cowboy band.
A lot of them.
And man,
oh, when we get right down to it, he's still the most wanted outlaw in the land. I don't know about that anymore.